once you know who your ideal client is, you can get a picture out of a magazine and have that beside you. Maybe it is with one of your clients, so that every time you pick up your pen or you start to sit at your computer to write a marketing message, you are honing in directly to that one person. And that's imperative.